Basel,
isn't it?
I honestly don't know, and I think I'll turn it off now and look out.
So this is overlooking Basel towards France. And in the background, if you can see them, it's all hazy though it is, are the Vosges Mountains. Look at me, look at me. And again.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. To warn me if there's anything in the way.
It'd be wackily bear turkey.
Uh-huh. There you are, all zoomed in. What are you pointing to? Huh? I've got it on full zoom.
That's why I've looked for that.
Yes, just stop there. Huh? Yes. I'll zoom out now. Yeah?
Try giving it with Eddie and Wendy. If we can get some of that in. We're on 3:30 for the moment.
So here we are again with Basel and the Vosges Mountain.
And I'm going to flash forward it. We're like this.
Coming.
Our friends, English people, from Cheshire. Hopefully.
There we are. Mr. Eddie, Mr. Wendy. Oh, they won't come out of that caravan just because it's new. I can hear bottles clicking. I can hear bottles clanking. Oh, yes, I can. I can hear bottles clinking.
Mr. Edmund.
What are you doing? I know what he's doing, he's taking price off of them.
Yeah. I mean, it's terrible,
isn't it?
They're 2 francs.
Honestly,
you haven't been carting loads of stuff around Europe, have you?
I
You haven't been carting stuff around Europe?
No.
So when you wait for a while, let's have a peek inside your little Irish. Your ice on wheels. Hello, hello.
Are you
all right?
I'm
talking one.
You're taking
photographs. Hey, kissing. Oh, bless her. There, kiss them. Hello, Edward.
Edmund. Hello.
Looky, looky. Looky, looky. Cuckoo. Looky, looky.
Burn the pump.
That's what he can do.